The following contest is a six-man tornado tag team match. Gentlemen, welcome to the Palace of Wisdom. Johnny Drip Drip is in the house.
Well, none of that really makes any sense to me, but he's fun to watch.
And their partner, from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 215 pounds. Combined weight of 499 pounds. The rated.
The Daredevil.
And from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds.
Tag team rules here with Robert Roode, John Morrison, and Tyler Breeze. And standing in their way of victory, we see Edge, Orton, and Jim.
These teams are scouting each other very well. They probably identified the weak link in their position. And punish that single individual.
Now in the reversal by Tyler Breeze.
He was ready for Orton. He's burying elbows in the midsection. Great counter. One more at the button.
Boy, this type of match can be torturous. What goes into a superstar's preparation?
Physical conditioning and mental focus. You can't take anything for granted. You're up to fall, you're down to fall, or it's tied 1-1.
I think you use the rope-a-dope technique. Let your opponent expel all their energy in the first fall, then you capitalize.
You're the only dope here, Saxton. You never let your opponent hang around for the sake of getting them tired.
If you can beat them, you beat them.
Oh, kick finds it.
Edge gets out of the way.
DDT! And he's able to reverse. Hoist it up.
Absorbed some damage already.
This will win the match. Is there a way out of the sharpshooter?
I think we're seeing it. Great job.
Flushing the knee there. This is right for him. Rolling elbow. Ooh-wee. Muscling up there.
To the stomach.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Check your face after that one. Stop pulling life snap. Very effective. Turning the tables there. Uncorks a thunderous chop.
Take to keep this guy down.
Oh, he could be seeing a submission here.
It's going to do a lot of damage, though.
Oh, no, no, no.
Save just in the nick of time.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Under the ropes now.
Oh, boy, to the announce table now.
Oh, yeah, I got to clean it off here. This is going to be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
aggression, just pure brutality.
Easy.
Boom! Right to the face. Oh, he counters right back on Hardy.
Up and...
Rated R Super. superstar, Edge. The Viper, Randy Orton. Chairs match. Introducing first,
here comes the evil genius of the sky.
Genius being the operative word.
And from Tokyo, Japan, Io Shirai.
Such an impressive young talent in the women's division.
And from Tokyo, Japan, the Warrior of the Sun.
Get out from under the table, Saxton.
Sorry, natural reaction.
From Glasgow, Scotland, Nikki Cross!
A force to be reckoned with in the women's division.
And from Ayrshire, Scotland, Two Tribes!
An imposing. Well, she's scary, all right.
The Queen of the Scots.
And the best high flyer in the women's division.
Oh, some will say that.
And from Glasgow, Scotland, Kaylee.
Some superstars have called the tables, ladders, and chairs at ringside a sort of candy land.
What a story is that, man? It's a distorted mindset. Battling a match like this does irreparable damage to your body.
Yeah, but it can do the same to an opponent. There's no better way to incapacitate a rival than by beating him in a TLC match.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
Jarring impact. And a predicament.
And the shoulders up. Probably knew that wasn't going to be enough at this stage, but every time you cover your opponent, you make them kick out. Every kick out.
Uh-oh, it's a
submission on the right. It's in. In the clutches.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to...
Trying to reverse the pressure, and she does it. Wow, miraculous.
Oh, what a kick.
Specifically targeting the leg.
Slam. She's forced onto the defensive now. Side kick on the mark. Well-placed kick.
Yards are hung.
Oh, my God, look at this. Suplex.
What a devastating maneuver.
She has no idea where she is right now.
And I assure you, the top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be when you're in this kind of condition.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Ross able to avert that.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there.
Systematic attack on that.
She's sent to the outside.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
torturous focus on the leg, punishing the leg.
Latino Heat!
Introducing the challenger, from Burlington, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, Cameron! And introducing the champion, from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 228 pounds, he is the NXT North American Champion, Eddie Guerrero!
Here we go. This is what it's all about. The NXT North American Championship is on the line.
We've seen the NXT North American title in the middle of some of the fiercest matches on the black and gold brand.
And for good reason, Michael, the North American Championship puts your name on a short list of champions. It also puts a huge target on your back.
Target in the arm now. Heading up, he's thinking back. From the top. That one fails to land. Missed the mark. What a charm. Suplex. Oh, complete dead left. This is incredible. Gut-wrench suplex. Eddie with the reversal. My goodness, did you hear that chop?
Punch right in the head.
Grimes dodges that one.
Guerrero was ready there.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
So what's the key to making it out of a TLC match in one piece?
Well, if you want to win, you need to leave any hesitation behind and just lean into the stipulation. This match was created to cause chaos, so cause it.
Snapmare right across the face.
Oh, man.
The challenger eating up some damage.
TLC matches are inherently dangerous. He was ready for this.
Launching.
What a hook.
punch for leaving an opening.
Oh my gosh, a follow-up moonsault slam?
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Face full of turnbuckle.
Caught him with the jaw.
Wow, what a shot.
Stomping every single part of his body. Oh, just in case the first few didn't hurt, there's another.
The stomp champ's got the pin to retain.
One, two.
Breaks the count in two.
Just can't be stopped now. And Grimes is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Grimes getting fed up with his beatdown. Now looks to gain an advantage.
Oh, the reversal by Eddie Guerrero.
Crucifix head scissors.
Oh, my God, in the spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.
Hooked up.
Saying to their opponent, you are not worthy of my title or my move.
Might have been a foolish move on behalf of the challenger, almost taunting the champ with that move.
Bad attempt for the championship.
One, two.
Strong kick out of two from the champion.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
Say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Knee strike to the face.
Those mountains of punches,
and not right to the gut.
Mistake made by Grimes. Eddie ascending to the top. We're not. Just in time.
This could turn things around.
Double stop. Flattens the opponent.
The title might change hands.
Two. Three. No, no, no. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
Insulting.
We're going to finish it off.
That Latino heat has got to invent a new bag of tricks here.
Oh, my goodness! Eddie with a reversal.
Eddie finally finding an answer to that onslaught.
Eddie was being tested and was finally able to get some offense of his own in.
To the outside now. Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, man.
Oh, my gosh!
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good! Oh, man!
Stiff kick.
Consecutive attacks keeping Grimes off his game.
Yeah, Eddie just can't be stopped now.
Absolutely brutal.
Ruthless. And Grimes is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Could be the table turner Cameron desperately needed.
And Grimes is one step quicker. Oh my gosh, a follow-up moonsault slam?
Punch right in the head.
Hurricanrana. What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Oof.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh man. Grimes gets intercepted.
Oh man, right to the arm.
Hyper extends your elbow.
Just stomping every single part of his body.
Oh, what a chop!
Oh, the electric chair down for the drop.
Return to the ring.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Eddie was ready for that. A sequence of reversals there.
Nice amateur takedown.
All the way over.
Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good! Oh, man!
In the sword!
Oh, I love this one! Colossal from El Paso!
Man just won the title with the champion's move!
This one's all... And the anguish on his face continues. Grimes did it! He's the new champion!
Here is your winner and the new NXT North American Champion!
This man is invincible.
Dragunov's a man who struggles to keep his rage in check. But when Dragunov loses it, let's be honest, it's a lot of fun to watch.
The Spanish sensation.
A top name in Europe, ready to make a splash in NXT.
Certainly lofty expectations when it comes to this young man.
The big question is, can Mansoor
handle the pressure.
Let's go!
Gentlemen, it's time to keep your eyes on the skies.
A multi-time WWE Champion, former Royal Rumble winner, one of the greatest of all time, Rey Mysterio.
The ultimate underdog who is still a thrill to watch after 30 years.
Lucha! Lucha!
Teams in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see Ilya Dragunov, A-Kid, and Mansoor. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Wes Lee, Rey Mysterio, and Kalisto.
We have to be expecting a frenetic pace in this matchup. These teams stop for moving. They are all go from bell to bell.
Corey, how do you want to approach a brutal ladder match when you're dealing with multiple opponents?
You cannot be tentative. Especially with multiple opponents. You see a shot, you take it immediately.
You must look for an opening and seize that opportunity because you might only get one,
or you could get zero.
A TLC match can be a true mistress.
Oh, man, meeting the barricade. Look right into the barricade.
Dropping the elbow.
The arms are hooked. Tiger.
The back of the leg.
Got him where he wants him.
And
carefully placed stop to him.
Break his arm. Vicious.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Good kick. Now check out the athleticism of AK.
Can A-Kid close things out?
There's two! And they're still in this!
I don't know how he just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face at this point. You have to believe he's losing some faith in himself.
The admiration for the superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
An up-and-coming talent in the women's division.
If you ask Indy Hartwell herself, Cole, she's not up-and-coming. Indy believes she is already main event worthy.
Well, the nightmare is real.
Brash, bold, and unashamed. Brutality has arrived.
The title on the line. The stakes in this match really couldn't be any higher.
You can tell these superstars are ready to give their all to walk out of here the champion.
They might be limping out of here if this match is even half as intense as I think it might be.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Hit drop.
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy.
Gets inside the ring.
Oh!
Right to the back.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Well, I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
Prying apart her opponent's fingers, needs to find a way out of this hold. And she does.
That was just disrespectful.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Taking this to the floor. And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with. She's looking to climb the ladder here.
She's going to have to move quick.
Incoming! Positioning the ladder in the center of the ring.
I guess the only thing left to do is climb it.
Here she goes. Up the ladder. Be careful. Boom!
muscles.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
A counter answered by another counter.
Be careful up there. Don't move, guys, as she attacks from high above the ring.
Oh, no!
Easily backfire. She's making the climb now, guys.
She's going for it. Could this possibly be her moment?
I think we might find out.
Cole, I will be shocked if this doesn't end in a crash back down to the mat.
Me too. Oh, man.
Oh, my. Corey, what is something most people forget about in a ladder match?
Timing is everything in a ladder match. You have to know when to climb. You have to be quick up the ladder. You have to be quick to unhook. Every second you waste in a ladder match is your potential downfall.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now.
Oh, we go. Try to sting a victory here.
It's a bit of a risky move right here. Big time.
Ripley gets her back. A kick right to the body.
Here we go. Making that all-important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
Oh, this could be it, guys.
And a victory here would be so huge.
Big time. Life-changing.
She's
one pull away from winning.
Pulling something out from that height certainly ain't easy.
Tell me about it.
The champion retains.
Here is your winner, and still worldwide women's champion.